Your challenge continues outside.
Next, you will face my creation.
Thank you.
most impressive, Knack. Of all that have faced our warrior, you are by far the strongest.
Final challenge.
Yeah! All right, Knack!
Now remember, it's dangerous up there.
I know.
So you must promise to be careful.
I promise.
Just listen to her, Lucas. She's right.
Are you sure you're warm enough, dear?
I'm good.
Ava's pretty. Try not to let that distract you.
Seriously, I'll be fine.
Well, good luck, my boy. While you're off on your little expedition, I'll speak with Xander about the awakenings. See if he and I can't...
Perhaps we can find a pattern to them.
I wish they'd stop treating you like a child already.
They care about you.
I know, but...
Must have been the goblins.
They just love to break things, don't they?
Think we can squeeze through here?
Narrow. It should work.
The entrance to our mines is up ahead.
Greetings, youth leader.
Greetings, Garrett.
Be careful in there. Goblin sightings are on the rise.
Through here, huh?
Yes. The old battlefield is on the other side of this mine.
It's so... abandoned.
Xander shut it down years ago. He believes little can be achieved with metal weapons.
I don't know. They sure come in handy when you're fighting goblins. Relics all over the place.
Wow. I'm impressed.
It's a little trick I taught him. Looking sharp, Knack.
Thank you.
Whoa, it's so cold up here. Should've listened to Charlotte.
It's just a bit further, Lucas. You'll be fine.
Come on, guys.